ditches that are filled up on the side. Otherwise, water's not in the road. So the road's clear going into the West End. Looks like the houses are pretty well intact. You can see there's a lot of Airbnbs that people are still gonna be able to have access to. All the water is out of the road on the East End. Toll booth for beach parking is now gone.